like seeing horses and barn raising and stuff, like, you know, you're in Mennonite country and you see that.
Yeah.
That's something you see every day living up here, living in Barrie. Somebody's getting on.
Yeah.
I got a 5-hour battery in this thing specifically for this purpose. Yeah. Seats are pretty comfortable.
Oh, I could fall asleep on this.
Arthur and Howard.
Nelson, how are you, man? Good. Have you heard that me and Jake are meeting up for dinner? Just because I'm not sure if you heard about it. I'm not up to it. So this will be the one and only opportunity I've had.
There's an evening with your first stop coming up. This time I'm like that. You have to go back.
Well, I'm gonna go meet up with Jake at 6 right now, so. Yep. Okay, did you eat dinner or no? Okay. Sounds good. Don't worry about money, I'll buy you a beer, okay? I'm traveling right now, so technically I can expense everything. So I'll just say, oh, I drink this too. Alright. Okay. I'll talk to you later, man. Alright. See you later.
Probably gonna get the golf course.
Can we have your service? Home was in New York.
Yeah. Wow, that one's full.
Thank you.